Hey, a 9-year-old female with abdominal pain, 2 days duration, vomiting. Now the probe at the right iliac fossa. A tubular shaped structure with multilayer edematous wall and echoic mass just in the beginning of the this tubular structure. The mass about 1.7 centimeter. The structure is elongated, coiled and surrounding with the echoic fatty tissue and free pelvic free fluid also noted. It mostly represent an inflammation of appendix with large fecalities obstructing the proximal part of the appendix. The maximum diameter about 1.7 centimeter, surrounding by thick tissue, echoic tissue, omentum tissue, sign of inflammation. However, we can't detect any perforation. Still, perforation is not excluded because there is a considered amount of free fluid in the pelvic region. I will tell the probe transverse section with donut shaped structure, sign of acute appendix. And here is the tip of the appendix, coiled shape. The tip still intact. There is no obvious defect in the wall. So definitely this inflamed appendix and cut her face and free fluid also noted. The structure is non-compressible and patient in pain right now. Thank you.